God, yeah, Yoda looks like he's high off his ass. Yeah, he's just so detailed.
No wonder Lego Yoda is a meme like that. Hurry up, you old fuck! Ah! I activated the latent ketamine. Oh, dude, it's the party ball from Smash Melee. I've had enough of that.
Open it.
Ketamine I have had!
Oh! I can't crack it open. I can't crack it open with the boys. Go buy something.
Padme's not very happy.
He's not. This is non-canon. In episode 4, the bartender specifically says they don't serve droids here, and yet here he is serving a droid.
Wow.
This game.
Maybe this is like afterwards, and this is more progressive.
It's very unrealistic.
I'm sorry, why is Watto locked?
You didn't. We gotta win the race.
And the pit droids.
He's a god being.
Did you play episode 1? You scrubs.
We didn't finish episode 1, did we?
Let's check this.
And you
racing.
Call yourself the top Lego streaming channel on YouTube.
I don't remember if I liked Pod
Four,
Racing. Star Wars.
Five.
I don't recall how it went.
Look at that.
Well, you fucked up.
Kill Jar Jar, please.
We're doing the machete order. This is a flashback. So, after Palpatine and Count Dooku cackled about their upcoming plan, they reminisced about when Anakin was removed from Tatooine because he was part of their plan.
About how secret Sith agent Jar Jar Binks was there to help.
Oh, dude, it's Qui-Gon. I hope nothing happens to him. I hope he's in the next movie.
He's my favorite character.
Yeah.
He has no personality.
Well, look, it's Jar Jar. Everyone loves Jar Jar.
Oh, hey.
He's my favorite character.
Hey,
he has no personality.
Annie.
I got this nice brick for you. Only $5.
He looks like someone doing a really bad cosplay of Luke Skywalker.
$5.
Yeah.
That's a year's salary.
That's a
like,
robbery.
That doesn't look like Anakin. look how big he is.
Yeah, he's as tall as Qui-Gon.
He's not like fucking 10.
He's 9 in the movie.
You don't remember Anakin Skywalker was like a 6 foot tall 10 year old?
No, I don't.
Well, Darth Vader was like 11 feet tall.
Though,
so. Alright, we're going fast.
No, like no build up, just bam.
Yeah.
No, this is body.
F-Zero syndrome.
Yeah. So I remember now. We beat this the first time. We beat us all the first time, and then we never beat it the second time. I had footage to prove it. I don't have it anymore, but I had it.
Pixar didn't happen.
This playthrough is. Oh yes.
Convoluted. Bunch of fucking seals.
Oh, dude, I hope we can see Ben Quadrenarios in this race.
Who?
Ben Quadrenarios. He's the best character. I've shown him to you before. Google him. You might know him. You see him.
What was the name? Ben what?
Ben Quadrenarios.
Ben Shapiro?
All one word?
No, Ben is his first name.
And then Quad in... I'm spelling it how I think. Okay, yeah. I was pretty close. What in the... Oh, God, that thing. That ugly motherfucker. I know, maybe you're, the webcam thing that you do.
We'll just be Ben Quadrenarios, but, like, using deep face to put a man into my face.
Oh,
hi, I'm Ben Quadrenarios. Welcome to my live stream. After my pod racing career came to an explosive end, cut to episode 1 where he dies, I decided to become a Twitch streamer.
After they cloned me, if they didn't, with every dead body in Star Wars.
You're either cloned and you come back that way, or you never died in the first place until you die the second time because they're done with you.
You gotta remember, no one's ever really gone.
No one has ever.
Shut up. Demote this man. Ban him.
No one's ever really gone.
Remember.
Yes, they are. People die. You have to accept that.
It's
no.
Okay. No one's ever really gone.
I thought Palpatine
they
died,
are.
But Palpatine came back.
They exploded. Their body is ash.
But
Grand Moff Tarkin
Obi-Wan
was never
died,
really gone. They
Obi-Wan's
brought him back with
still
CGI
there.
Many years later.
And Yoda died, but Yoda's still there.
No, he's not. These are all hallucinations.
And Luke
Mace
died.
Windu didn't
Luke
train
is still
to become
there.
A Force ghost, but he's never really gone because he was in The Rise of Skywalker.
Yeah.
Someone needs to stop this.
Watto's never really gone.
Mr. Krabs, stop this! Stop this madness right now!
Watto could still be fucking alive, you don't know.
Dude, who would win the fight?
He could be running the entire, like, hut trade.
After Jabba dies, he moves in.
He's the CFO of Hut Incorporated.
Anakin's Force Ghost shows up. Watto, you need to stop this. You're turning Tatooine into even more of a hellhole than it ever was. Annie!
Well, I'm a Hut, Annie!
I'm a Hut now, leader, Annie. Go check out my Rancor, if you know what I mean.
Oh yeah, Noah, how was your buttered breadstick?
Logan won.
Buttered breadstick?
Yeah. What kind of innuendo is this? You got $5!
The fuck are
he
you
just
talking
pulled
about
it out of his pocket
breadstick?
Too. He already had it.
That's a
fucker.
Whole solid. Oh, yeah, it's right. It's $5.
Yep. I mean, that's an expensive.
Why is the galactic credit marker just fucking?
I don't know. Well, I mean, it makes sense. Would you buy a one Lego brick for $5?
No.
Exactly.
Does it suck my dick?
Good.
I'd buy that
for
a dollar.
Is it the size of one Lego brick?
What are you talking about, buttered breadstick?
Don't worry about it.
Hey, don't judge.
I'm gonna worry.
Don't worry about it.
You said it out of nowhere and then ignored it.
Hey, Annie, I'll butter your breadsticks.
Oh, God.
And then I'd like to feed my slaves if I'm not nourishing again.
Well, we never finished the episode.
Well, look at the mini kit.
Yeah, it's almost done.
That pod racer? It's almost a pod racer.
Right now it's just some disparate pieces, though.
You see that pod racer? You can drive it.
This is not pod racing.
Yeah, copyright note, whatever.
See that mountain?
Going back to Naboo. Look at those trees. Those high-quality trees. They look like paintbrush daubs.
Oh my god, it does. It does. Some of these things look so out of place. Like, anything that...
Look at
anything
this
that's actually modeled... And not human?
Yeah.
It's like, it looks so fucked. Like, look at all those Jar Jar models. It's disgusting.
Yeah.
This looks like Battlefront 2 for, like, the PlayStation
the map.
2.
Yeah, honestly, this map is about as populated, like, foliage-wise as the actual scene in the movie was, because it's just a fucking empty grassy field.
God, the textures, man. It's so bad.
I don't know, that ground texture is just barely below Source Engine texture. Just barely
passable as a fucking texture.
It's fine.
Well, it's just noise.
Meanwhile, the interesting part, maybe.
Yeah. Is it bad that I really don't know what happens in episode 1? Because I, like...
No.
Whenever,
not bad.
I've seen it.
You don't need
a
to
lot. I've seen pieces of it a lot because
none
my grandparents would watch it a lot. For some reason, like... Some of the times where I would go over to their house, they just have the fucking prequel movies playing. So I'm much more familiar with, like, a lot of the prequel movie stuff than I am, like, original trilogy stuff, just because they played it more. But, like, I paid so little attention to it because it played so often, so
it's like,
background noise.
I'll pay attention next time.
Yeah. So, like, I just have bits and pieces because I would walk into, like, the room they were watching and then walk out. So, like, I've seen this infiltration scene so many times that I have no idea what the context is.
Get in, loser.
Like, why are they infiltrating? What's the point?
Oh, you can't get in.
We got
Is Maul's there?
No. We don't know that Maul is here. We don't know who the fuck Maul is yet.
Oh, okay.
Well, okay, we do, but the characters don't. They're infiltrating because I think the Trade Federation has taken over the capital and we're trying to liberate the planet.
We
captured New Gunray and a bunch of people in the movie, not in the game. You've entombed me.
Zach has figured out the how America's Got Talent functions. He says,
"What?
I'm stuck watching America's Got Talent, and I want to kill myself. It's so fucking dumb. It's nothing but listening to all these people's sob stories, and whoever gets the saddest one wins." Yeah, that's like well
America's
understood.
Got sob stories.
Yeah, it's it's America's Got Sad People that can do somewhat interesting things.
Yeah. You say that, but I was invested in watching last year's season because I was, like, bored looking for a job. And the fucking... There was, like, this Detroit youth choir that didn't sound that good.
Yeah.
It was like goddamn watching the apocalypse happen in real time because they made it to the finals, first of all.
Oh, my God.
But then, like, all the people who were better than them, like, including, a youth choir from, like, Africa that sounded great, got, like, disqualified, and they were number two. And so my mom and I were both cheering for, like, the other guy, who was, like, an autistic piano player, I think, to mm-hmm. win, because he's remarkable. But also, we just needed him to win, so they wouldn't, because they were not. We were like, please, Cody, win! Please!
Yeah, that shit's just annoying after a while. Like, I think one season, some, like, little girl with a ukulele fucking won or something.
Oh, God, I think
over,
I
like, a
that.
Fuckload of other talent. Like, yes, yeah, so a little kid with ukulele can sing. Oh. Sure, it's great, but is she the best out of all of them? Likely not.
Did she play that ukulele song that's in every Kickstarter trailer?
Oh, God.
So she did. She deserves to win right there.
Yeah. No, but she probably at some point played...
I'm trying to get one of the
played that cover
gun people down here
window.
So I can just zip off and not bother.
Probably.
Did she play Wonderwall?
Yeah, you either gotta be shot, probably. You gotta be shocking or you gotta be sad. Or both.
Yeah.
How
about shockingly
anyway,
sad?
Which makes sense. They want something that's unique for television. Like, it's predictable.
Yeah,
so you can't completely blame them. If you had a bunch of people with talent on there, it would be...
You say that, but then you have a bunch of singers who also come on and then just sing, and Simon Cowell starts getting money signs in his eyes because that's what he does, is produce singers. So it's like...
I really wish singing would be less of a fucking thing on that show.
Yeah.
It's so boring. You have so many singing-based shows. You have The Voice, you have American Idol, you have
Simon
like...
Simon Cowell doesn't own any of them, so... He can't, so...
That's true.
He needs I thought he
ran The Voice.
I thought he was the lead producer.
SVU, I think that's the X Factor you're thinking of.
Oh, X Factor. Okay, so X Factor too. God! All of them. All of those are singing...
He might own the British version of The Voice.
X Factor, created by... It's Simon Cowell, yeah. X Factor, Simon Cowell, The Voice.
Is
an international reality television...
Tom Jones.
Which I think is interesting.
Who is that?
What's new, pussycat?
Okay, I figured.
Oh, God.
Whoa!
Yeah, created by some rando Dutch people. Okay, interesting.
Ah, yes, rando Dutch Persian. He's my favorite. My favorite tabletop simulator character.
And also the Carlton.
Yeah.
He does
yes,
the songs.
Yes, that's what I thought.
Carlton.
Okay. Oh, God. But, yeah, so, like...
Oh,
just
and
killed
we have
the
masked
queen.
Singer now.
Yeah.
Which is just celebrities, like, singing.
Wow. Never
yeah.
seen that before.
People
already,
sing,
already
singing.
Famous people singing. I mean, some of... I guess it's, like, famous people that aren't always singers. But, like...
Not my problem.
Someone weird was on there. Like, who was on
Sarah
there?
Sarah Palin was on there.
Oh, my God. Oh, yeah, I think I remember.
Was a ninja on there?
Probably.
Oh,
you could say random celebrity, and at some point they were at least considered for being on that show.
Ninja periodically pops up on like evening talk shows, and my mom's like, "Oh, hey, there's this video game guy on. He plays Fortnite." And I'm like, "Yeah, I don't play Fortnite. I don't care."
Wayne Brady was on it. That's interesting.
I mean, I have nothing against Ninja. It's not like he's actively harming anyone.
Yeah, I just want him to go away a little bit. I want
except
him to
that he wants people to be salty.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, except that he wants people to be salty whenever they lose.
Oh, yeah,
games.
Okay, so he has, like, bad opinions, but overall, he's not a bad person.
He's not having heated gamer moments periodically.
Yeah, he's not just saying the N-word constantly.
I have now looked up the chart for who's gotten kicked out of the Masked Singer. He was the second one to get voted out.
Tom
it was
Jones?
Ninja?
Or Ninja?
Yeah, Ninja was the second one to get voted
out.
Oh,
interesting.
Right after some guy named Johnny Weir.
Ah, yeah, him. He's my favorite.
Famous Johnny Weir. Look at this reflection tech. This is the future. Nice.
Johnny Weir.
I just had this thought, like, what if...
An American figure
like...
skater and television commentator. Two-time Olympian.
What if the reflection in the floor is just, like, another version of the game that's also being played, and they were able to abuse that for speedruns?
Oh,
so
God.
I've never heard of that person.
So, like, you collect double the studs somehow. Oh, there are no studs.
Double
stud,
twice the spending.
Indeed.
What the fuck?
What do you even
immersion
spend
ruined.
On? Like, do you have unlockables, or is it just
yeah,
like,
you'll see
like,
when we get
counter.
Back to the cantina.
Okay.
You'll see. You'll Back all
here.
See.
Oh, there's studs!
I'm hacking.
They're gone.
Stop hacking me. I'm gonna call the police on you.
Is this foreshadowing? Who could
that
be?
Look, it's a Minecraft picture.
Yes.
Oh, never mind.
There's a blue stud. I didn't hear the sound.
It just dead ass looked like one of those photos out of, like, one of the paintings in Minecraft.
Yep. It's just like that skull one.
Yeah.
It's just a creeper, like, years before creepers existed. It's like, what? Yeah.
I love Veronica's. They were probably my favorite thing to play as in
Battlefront
2. Yeah. Just because they go so fast. They're amazing.
We can't do anything here.
And then it's just like, oh, hey, S.H.I.E.L.D.
Hey, Agents.
Hey, Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D.
Whoa, that's a show.
On Disney Plus.
That's a show that I've never had a series finale.
They're S.H.I.E.L.D.s.
I'm a big fan of how waxed these floors are, despite the fact that they're going through war right now.
Yeah. It's just a short war. It's just everywhere. Some light war. It's fine.
It's fine.
It's just a trade war.
Get paid. They still clean. Yeah, it's a trade war. It's very
This is just
very
a trade war.
Very bureaucratic.
This is just politics.
This is literally just politics.
That's what everybody wanted to see in the Star Wars is trade negotiations.
A bunch of people fighting against a bunch of bots. Yeah, that actually is politics nowadays.
Yeah. It's not even hot political commentary. It's just a statement. It's just a statement. They're all talking heads.
I mean, aren't we just all talking heads?
Also,
no, we're just
like,
disembodied voices.
Honestly,
no,
also, like, the FBI and shit are actually, like, trying to fight bots.
That too.
Wait, are we the FBI?
Right
now?
Probably.
Is what we want?
No.
Mr. Skywalker, I'm FBI.
Hello, Mr. FBI. These are the guys you're looking for.
These are the robots we're looking for. Submit an FBI tip just reporting of one single bot Twitter account. We don't care, sir. Oh.
This is all the ones that came after you.
Yeah, exactly.
We all get swatted by the FBI.
Which, I don't know what's more haunting, but that's some bots that somehow picked up on me, or that it was actually some person just doing that. Like, actively, it's like, hey, don't do that. That's unsettling.
Yeah.
Glad it stopped.
He had to teach you a lesson.
I wasn't being taught a lesson, he was teaching Nyan-Cat a lesson. Yeah, that's right. That's right, you lazy bastard. Take the elevator. Never use the stairs. Hashtag fat.
That's why I'm gonna get
Never
fat.
Mind. I don't endorse that. I don't endorse hating people. The end. What's
that?
No.
I wonder what would happen if
he versus hating fat people.
I wonder what would happen if we just blacklisted the word "bi" on
in chat.
Or how about the word "com"? Can we like do just "com" if it's separated? Because it's something that's unique with all of them. I'm trying to think of words that we could use to block.
How to
those
block
bots.
That chat? I don't know.
The letter E.
You're gonna have to go around, aren't you? There's some studs
over there.
Go get those.
How
I don't
about...
want random words that, like, it would just be blocked for no reason for, like,
it.
Normal context.
I got it. We got, name, doctor, is, CIA, Pavel.
No, we can't do that. No, don't you dare ban Bane posting from chat.
I thought you were saying, like, my activation phrase for a second.
Blue,
watermelon,
posting
42, is my
watermelon,
first.
Fried chicken, Prego sauce.
I see big guy anywhere and just puts me into like big guy mood.
You gain the super strength to break out of handcuffs.
Yeah, and that's it.
It's like, holy shit.
Break
so
out
like,
of
you're,
already
you're,
really bad handcuffs.
You're arrest. You like get arrested and you need to like break out. So you call me, you use your phone call to call me and you just say,
I'm starting the fire.
No, what's the, you just call me and say it would be extremely painful, and I say you're a big guy, and then you just snap out of the cuffs and start punching your way out of the police station. You're a big guy for you, and then it cuts to you dropping the phone. It cuts to the phone, like, swinging from the cord while you're, like, hurling cobs into walls.
And then, like, it, like, pans out, and there's just, like, two cops on the water
no,
cooler
studs
with,
are
the window, with the window behind them,
I'm
and
going.
You can see what's happening.
No.
Oh,
nobody notices it. Like, one guy, like, hits the window, and they're like, did you hear something?
That's
not
probably
anything.
Nothing.
Must have been the wind.
Hint.
Yes.
Hint. Push button to open door.
Don't.
No.
What? You nearly killed R2.
Here, let's do something interesting. Let's go on Twitter and...
Don't do that.
Oh, let's not do that.
Let's just talk about whatever the first thing I see on trending is, okay? And loading... Israel. Okay, we're not doing that.
How did you do that,
Logan? We're not talking about Israel. Why is Israel trending?
I have opinions about Israel. It exists, I think. It's a government, probably.
Is Israel real?
And Iran. And Iraq, and Pakistan, and Afghanistan.
I ran until I racked my brain about if Israel is real.
Damn. Did you come up with that just now, or did you steal that?
No, I came up with that.
That was clever. I like that.
I'm gonna steal that.
I'm gonna use that on pickup chicks.
This? I made this.
Pickup chicks with, like, geography.
But we're all the same person, so I made this.
I guess the hive mind has assimilated it.
Yep, we all know it now.